this shit! This episode of Triple CHS is brought to you by DraftKings.com. Listen up, you dumb some bitches, because Stone Cold Stipe's got something to say. Last weekend at UFC 226 really pissed me off. Stone Cold Stipe can take an ass whooping. That's not what this is about. You all know damn well what this is about. After the fight, I'm patiently waiting to get the microphone from Joe Rogan, waiting to call for the rematch that's mine because I'm the longest reigning heavyweight champion in UFC history. The rematch that's mine because I beat everybody's ass in that division who's worth two shits straight simple. And everybody in that damn building knew that if there's anybody that should be competing for that belt, it's Stone Cold Stipe. Everybody in that damn building except for 300 pounds of shit tucked into a pair of boots. I'm talking about Brock fucking Lesnar. Now, I knew the sumbitch was in the arena. Hell, I saw his giant ass before my walkout. And I knew no way that huge bastard's here just to watch the show. Even though Brock Lesnar hasn't pissed in a cup without burning a hole through it in nearly 2 years. So this big sumbitch, she comes walking into Stone Cold Stipe's cage, talking piece of shit this, piece of shit that, talking about title fights like some kind of jackass. So Stone Cold Stipe decided to take his ball and go home, because I wasn't going to be part of this soap opera WCW bullshit. Make no mistake about it, Stone Cold Stipe ain't here to have a play date. He ain't here to cut a promo about some bullshit fight. He's here to kick somebody's ass, straight simple. I don't play these games, I really don't give a damn. Stone Cold Stipe is Stone Cold Stipe, and that's the bottom line. You ain't gonna mold me. You ain't gonna break me. If I wanted to be an actor, I'd join the local theater production of Bye Bye Birdie. Last time I checked, this was professional fighting, not professional tiddlywinks. Brock, had I won that fight, I wouldn't have mentioned your stupid ass, because I want a real challenge. Make no mistake about it, on his best day, Brock Lesnar wouldn't last a minute in a cage with Stone Cold Stipe before I put his damn lights out. Brock, you stepped into Stone Cold Stipe's cage that night, and you called me a piece of shit. Well, if being the longest reigning champion in heavyweight history and a firefighter makes me a piece of shit, what does not winning a single fight for nearly a decade, getting popped for peds, and winning your title fight from a 205-pound senior citizen make you? I think it makes you the biggest jackass of all time. And it damn sure don't make you next in line for Stone Cold Stipe. Hell, it don't make you next in line for that sumbitch that wears diapers to the ring. Now, I didn't just come out here to talk a bunch of shit and complain. I came out here to deliver a message. I'm getting my damn rematch, and I'm gonna keep on raising hell until it happens. Dana says I'm on the back burner for Brock versus DC in case somebody can't make it. Well, if anybody can't make it, I can tell your ass right now, it's gonna be Brock Lesnar, either from USADA or me stomping a mud hole in his ass. I don't want money fights. I don't need super fights. Put the best in the world in front of me, and I'm gonna keep raising hell, keep on pounding Stipe Weisers, and keep on kicking everybody's ass in the world until I get back what's mine. That damn belt belongs to Stone Cold Stipe, whether you like it or not. And once I get that sumbitch back, you're gonna have to kill my ass to take it. And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold Stipe said so.
Fight fans, at Rear Naked Cloaks, we have all the Triple THS related apparel you could ever want. Seriously, fight fans, go check it out. We got a ton of designs already. So many more to come. If you love MMA, if you love Triple THS, if you love looking like someone who loves MMA and Triple THS, head over to Rear Naked Cloaks right now. The link is in the description. We've also got gaming and wrestling apparel, too. You can't fucking go wrong. Buy my shit. See you tomorrow, fight fans!